Propionic acidemia is a disorder of protein metabolism. The body can't use several of the amino acids that are a part of all protein. As a result, acids build up in the bloodstream and become toxic. These patients can have severe brain damage. They can have what's called a metabolic stroke, which looks like a regular stroke but is caused by it for different reasons. And they can have muscle weakness and have trouble growing.